I haven't heard that one yet.
Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Hope you're all safe and well. Well, I finally managed to get back down to the field. It's, I think it's the 20th of July. It's a Saturday. And we're in the middle of a British heat wave. Well, actually, we're not. We're coming to the end of it. In fact, we had 3 days, I suppose, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. And now we're coming to the tail end. But as an example, it is coming up to 10 to 8 in the morning. And it's already 20 degrees. There is a bit of a breeze. I haven't bothered measuring it, and I'm not going to today. But this is my flying session 10. So we've got the K8. Those of you who watch my videos will know I had lots of issues with that. Ended up being a dodgy servo, which has been replaced, and I'm pretty sure it's okay. Got the Martin. You can call me Marlin while I'm flying it if you want. Adam does. just because it's here and I haven't flown it for a while. And then I have the rebuilt. It's built better, it's built stronger. It's full of cocktail sticks and glue. what the heck is this, the JL10 or the L15? It's covered in dust because I repaired it and it's just been sitting around. We'll go through all the stuff when it gets up on the table. I have rebuilt the Brian Forward after the crash it had. And we'll see how that goes. Of course, my rebuilt, I've rebuilt a lot of aircraft. Draco! I've got three batteries for that and I'm going to fly that first, so let's get on with it. We have the Draco, the rebuilt Draco. Still a little bit deformed. And I've got a 300 milliamp hour 4S battery Spectrum. It's at 95%. Interestingly, I've never got these at 99%. We've got 4.14, 4.14, 4.14, 4.15, but it's a 4S, and it's going in this little beastie. It is a bit windy, so I've got to make sure we don't get any foam bits blown away. This should just go up here, like this. Let's just do a check on, oh, that's a bit wibbly wobbly, isn't it? Let's check. C of G. Yeah, that's perfect. Take that off. Yeah, it all looks good. Throttle cuts on. JST plugs, absolutely hate them. But you just got to make sure you put black to black. There we go. I think it just goes bleh. There you go. Just went bleh. So we have right, left, up, down, right, left. Looks good.
Straddle on.
Clear prop.
Straddle on. Draco is safe.
Okay, let's go fly it. Good. Please tell me I bought my strap. Yes, I did. I've always got to have my strap on.
I'm saying.
I might edit that bit out.
Partial flaps.
Partial flaps. Okay, here we go. Draco taking off. First flight for a long time.
Rattle on.
Yeah, that's great.
flaps up. Flaps up.
Wind is really strong. It seems a bit all over the place. She's levelling out. I don't want it to.
Time remaining 4 minutes.
No, it's not levelling out. Oh. It's not good. So windy for it, and I'm having to apply downstick all the time. It's not too bad, I suppose. Let's get a bit of rudder in there. Oh, I need mid-rates.
Time remaining 3 minutes.
It's not trimmed at all. I thought I'd... Yeah! Thanks! Okay!
Safe mode on.
Is this safe mode? Still doing weird things in safe mode.
Time remaining 2 minutes.
It's just been blown around a lot. This is not good. This is not good at all. It's very windy though, but it is way out of trim everywhere.
Time remaining 1 minute. 1 minute.
I don't know if you notice, I did an upgrade on my iX14 and the voice has changed. I'm not sure if I like it. We're going to bring this in for landing. Okay. Landing.
10, 9, 8.
Here we go.
7, 6, 5, 4.
Oh!
Rattle off. Draco is safe.
Retrieving! The wind caught it. I did so well right up until then. Ha ha ha. be interesting to see if the camera angle is affecting it, because it's not straight down the fuselage. We'll take a look at that later. Morning. Didn't just what?
I didn't just splat a heli.
Did you?
Yeah, I did, yeah. I lost it in the sun and just...
Where?
It's over it, it's not badly damaged.
It does need work. Anyway, that's 4 seconds.
Timer reset.
Short of 4.5 minutes.
Battery not charged for flying.
I know, I've just landed it. So the battery is not charged for flying and it's at 30% after 4.5 minutes. Not too bad. 3.78, 3.79, 3.78, 3.79. There's a little Draco. So next we're going to jump straight in and see if the rebuilt JL15 will fly again. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay well. Look forward to joining me on another video very soon. In fact, just click here and off we go. Cheers.
Put the pedal to the metal, here goes.